2018 is the start of the implementation of Bill 148, which will see an increase in minimum wage to go from $11 an hour to $14, making Ontario the highest minimum wage province in Canada. While the idea of a wage increase to low-income workers is a good thing, there is a lot of those in the business community, especially small business, that are worried about such a drastic increase.
Well, we are concerned. We're concerned about the difference in hours, the changing of employees. We're going to lose employees in the downtown and in small businesses. It's a known fact. We know that we're losing some business. So it is a concern. It's a huge concern for the future of downtown.
Stores in the Renfrew downtown have already shut their doors, and others have minimized hours. It will also force owners to spend more time at their stores to man them. The factors that the Renfrew BIA are most worried about are the same wage for same job role, changes to on-call, cancelled shifts with less than 48 hours notice, and emergency leave. The main concern for on-call shift cancellation is that small businesses will still have to pay workers who necessarily isn't working for that day. Also, the emergency leave changes mean that employees can now take 10 sick days without notice and get fully paid for two of them.
So one big concern is the emergency sick days. I think the cost roughly is about $450 per employee every time they have an emergency sick day that's paid. And of the 10 days, two of them are paid. So that's $1,000 out of a business owner's pocket for those 2 days.
It is too early to tell how this will affect everyone, but it is the first time a major wage change increase of 20% has been pushed through so quickly. While minimum wage increase was due, will it be just too much at once? For Cogeco News in Renfrew, I'm Richard Levoy.